Our power system has not changed much in its 100-year history, until now. The energy sector is experiencing a wave of new technologies, led by low-cost, variable renewable energy, energy storage, electric vehicles, smart buildings, and digital connectivity. With these trends, communities have a new challenge ahead to design integrated energy systems that meet the rapidly changing needs of today and position us for the exciting opportunities of tomorrow. To ensure smooth and sustainable energy transitions for communities everywhere, NREL's critical research area of integrated energy pathways is focused on accelerating and scaling solutions that support clean, secure, and reliable power. Growth in both renewable energy and distributed energy resources has already turned traditional grid operations on its head. But in the transition to a clean energy system, we've only just left the shore. On the horizon, new connections between an even greater number of devices, distributed generation, and variable loads will require a different approach. One that applies advanced concepts such as new grid operation approaches, cybersecurity solutions, and scalable grid controls. The degree of change is so great that piecemeal progress is not enough. With our partners, NREL is demonstrating full system solutions that capture the unique value of clean energy technologies. Partners come to NREL to evaluate and overcome challenges to their clean energy transitions from every angle and from every scale. Whether an urban metropolis with a 100% clean energy goal or a remote village powering through extreme weather with microgrid assets, our globally unique capabilities are able to address complex problems and identify pathways to achieve ambitious energy transitions. Through our integrated energy pathways research, NREL is helping chart a course to a low-carbon, sustainable energy future. Follow us at nrel.gov.